Hi Kelly, I'm Megan.
And I'm Michelle.
We're here at Zone Design and Pedals to Source, and we are here with your monstrosity of a clear acrylic pedestal. It's wrapped in its bag. We realized we didn't do a video before the bag, but it took us a while to get in the bag. So it's in the bag. It is clear. This corner you can see it is clear acrylic. There's brown paper on it. We're going to leave that on. You just peel it off when you get it. You want to leave it as much protection on it as we can. It's upside down right now, so we're looking in the bottom. It's going to come with an insert in here. You can pull this out. You can put it down on the corner or the side, and it'll pop out. You're going to get this cleaning kit that's taped in here. It's upside down from where we're at, but it comes with cleaning instructions and gloves, pair of gloves. But the most important part is the microfiber rag that's in the back. You use that to clean your pedestal, nothing else. It won't scratch. Air washable to an extent, so you can reuse them. Camera issues. Otherwise, you need any more abrasive cleaner, use ammonia-free Windex or ammonia-free glass cleaner of any kind, doesn't matter the brand. Where is this going?
This is going to New Orleans.
New Orleans, alright.
It's like Galvez Street. Right. And I'll double check the dimensions for you. It is 36 by 12.
By 52. That's a big guy. And we are shipping this via truck, not by FedEx. So look for a pallet coming your way. The only thing on the pallet will be this. It will just be insanely packed with foam, and probably Sean will probably wrap it in OSB, would be my guess. But when you get it, we'd love to see a photo of what you're using it for, how you have it set up, and where it's placed. We'd love to get feedback and see your pedestals in use. So if you can, shoot us a photo, send it our way. Otherwise, I think that's all we got for you.
Nope, that sounds pretty thorough to me. Thank you.
Alright, thanks so much for your business, and we hope to have you back. Bye.